mula dito sa QC all the way to Mactan. Ganun kalayo ang nilakbay.
Tsaka with feelings talaga siya, Miss Kris, sa pagkanta.
Talk about your album, please.
My album, wow.
The title?
It's under my name, Mateo Riccelli, co-produced with Star Music. And Ipapadama Na Lang, that's my career single. I have a music video, it's out. And I have my album launch, Miss Kris. You're invited, of course. Everybody's invited. This coming Sunday at the Venice Piazza at the McKinley. Venice Piazza, yeah, at McKinley, January 17, 7 p.m. My musical director...
So the fort, yan.
At the fort, yes. Yeah, the new place.
Yes.
Musical director, Sir Marvin Querido, and my guests are Mr. Martin Rivera and Morissette. Maraming salamat.
Wow. Congratulations. So,
thank you very much, Miss Kris. And I have January 24, I also have an album tour in the District Imus. And January 31 album tour naman at Robinson's Antique.
You, Michael. Shows.
May concert po ako sa February 13 dyan sa Novotel.
Novotel, Novotel, diba? Stop
Valentine. And yung second album ko coming out soon. Under Star Music din siya.
Yay.
And 10 tracks naman siya. This is my second album
na
po. And ayun, may sinulat po ako doon isang kanta. First na sinulat ko
mo?
Sa buong buhay ko.
Anong title?
Tapos napasama doon. Tanging Ligaya.
Wow.
Saan bibili ng ticket sa concert mo?
Doon mismo pwede na.
Sa Novotel?
Yes po.
Okay, go.
And then, my movie with Edgar Allan, Pare Mahal Mo Raw Ako The Movie. I think next month, lalabas na.
That's cute. Elmo, ikaw?
I have music also coming out. I have an album coming out this year.
Under
Universal Records.
Oh, nice. And then?
Born For You is coming soon this year. So please watch out for it.
Wow. And then,
Mateo. This is for you, Miss Kris. My album
you.
Right there.
Grabe ako, hindi man ako binigyan.
Mamaya, meron kayo sa backstage. 200 pesos lang, uy.
Oh, nice, may tubig pa, may nabasa pa, hilamos.
Oh, ganda ng picture. Nice. Yung, ano.
Shout all of that in Cebu. So.
Oh, you have to answer me, what makes a man want to stay in a relationship or be in a relationship? Let's start with Elmo.
To me, it's when you stay in love. That's I think that's enough to stay in a relationship. Like when you stay in love with someone, like madly, deeply, and crazy in love, just makes you...
Nasusustain. Yes. Ika nga, di ba? Ikaw, Mike.
Ayan, to stay in a relationship, kailangan, ano pa lang, kahit maliit o malaki o kahit ano pa yan na pagdaraanan nyo, hindi pwedeng dapat matapos ang isang araw na hindi nyo tinatapos, na hindi kayo nagiging okay.
Nag-uusap, dapat.
Kasi kapag napatagal, baka lalo lang tumagal, mawala kayo.
Mateo?
Honesty is the most important thing, diba? If you find that honesty in somebody, I think that's the most perfect thing. Honesty and drive, diba?
Drive.
They have to have the drive to do whatever it takes to make this work. So,
hindi sumusuko.